Trusty instrument, steel pans. And the theme of my performance, the songs I'm performing today, are Disney and cartoon theme. The reason why I chose this is, one, it just sounded really good on the steel pans, and secondly, I want you to take a trip through memory lane. For most of you guys, maybe in your past or for the parents here, you know, you might have seen some Disney movies, some cartoons, and you really enjoyed it, so hopefully you guys do enjoy the songs that I'm going to perform today, and yeah, just enjoy it today. But before I do go on, I'm going to do a game throughout this entirety of the performance. It's going to be called Guess the Song. So I'm going to play three songs at three different times. First one being right now. I'm going to play it, and as soon as I'm done, I'm going to get you guys to guess the song. Right? So I'm going to stop it. So, does anyone know that song? Okay, wait. See that? So we're gonna keep that game going on later on. Now, so I've got you guys involved already by guessing the song, but now I need you guys to physically kind of get involved. So, do you guys know the song? If you have been, you know it, clap your hands. Yeah, it's very simple, right? So, not as a beat. So, I'm just gonna play a little bit of it now, and I need you guys to clap after that. So, I'll just do an example right now. Even louder, come on. You guys got this. Thanks for that. Now, with your energy, we're going to carry on with our second song with Miss Guinness on drums. The song will be Under the Sea. Most of you guys must have heard it, right? Yeah? Yep. So, with that same energy, with that same involvement, I need you guys to get involved. So, following my cue, I need you guys to follow me. So. guess the song game. So, I'm gonna do another song this time, and hopefully you guys can guess the song like you did the first time. I'll just play along anyways. I know you got that one. There's often an orchestra or musicians at the front of the stage, or the stage front, and they often perform alongside with the actors and the musicians on stage. Why is that? I just want your input. Like, why do you think actors and directors would have musicians on stage rather than a soundtrack in the background? Just anything, just go on.
Because it sounds cool.
What else? Obviously, it sounds amazing, I get that, but anything else? No? Well, the reason for that, in my opinion anyways, is because they want to make it more realistic, more appealing for the audience. So every time, you know, you see a performance, it just adds more to it. So that's what I'm aiming for today. So if you could direct your attention to the board, whereas I'm going to play in the background to this scene of the movie.
Hakuna Matata! What a wonderful phrase!
Are you gonna stop me?
No, I-
game, or, you know, guess the song. So I'm gonna play the final song, need you guys to guess it, and then I'll move on to the final song. I just want to know one thing.